Breaking news, we do have confirmation in just the last few moments that Wagner Group boss Yevgeny Prigozhin, who led that mutiny against Vladimir Putin's rule 3 months ago, is dead. Russia's Aviation Authority has confirmed he was on board that plane that crashed earlier this morning. The Wagner Group also wrote on its Telegram channel that Prigozhin died as a result of the actions of traitors to Russia. So confirmation in the last few moments that Wagner Group boss Yevgeny Prigozhin is dead.